new study reveals that life's blueprint might be made in asteroids. Meteor showers are fun to watch. These happen when cosmic debris called meteoroids enter our planet's atmosphere. But they are more than just pleasing to the eyes because the debris may be the reason for life on Earth. A new study finally found the last two of the five informational units of DNA and RNA in meteorite samples. The universe is both majestic and mysterious. Even with the technology we have, we still haven't discovered a large chunk of the observable universe. We are yet to solve every puzzle behind black holes, galaxies, and neutron stars. We are also yet to figure out wormholes, passageways that could create shortcuts across the universe. Among many mysteries, scientists are looking for the five informational units of DNA and RNA in celestial objects. They already found three of them in meteorites, and getting the other two would certainly change things. In the study led by scientists at Hokkaido University, analysis unveiled the two remaining informational units or nucleobases. Both were found in meteorites. I wonder why purines and pyrimidines are exceptional in that they do not show structural diversity in carbonaceous meteorites unlike other classes of organic compounds such as amino acids and hydrocarbons, said lead author Yasuhiro Oba per SciTech Daily. Nucleobases are organic molecules belonging to classes called purines and pyrimidines. What eludes scientists is the scarcity of these molecules in meteorites. There shouldn't be an issue, because according to Oba, they can be synthesized in extraterrestrial environments, which is why we found three of them before. The newly discovered nucleobases are cytosine and thymine, known for their delicate structure. If they were present in previous samples, the most likely explanation for their disappearance is degradation due to their sensitive nature. When scientists back then analyzed meteorite samples, the processing might have degraded that nothing came up besides the other three. So, what led to the discovery? Published in Nature Communications, two factors might be the key. First, the cool water for extracting the compounds. They chose not to use the hot formic acid that could have destroyed the molecules. Second, more sensitive analytic tools to detect the tiny amounts of these delicate molecules. Discovering all five nucleobases in meteorites may indicate that asteroids can bring the blueprint for life on planets. However, the study doesn't prove that Earth got assistance from space or that life emerged exclusively as a package during our planet's infancy. Perhaps we can use the data from these nucleobases to better find where life forms may reside in other star systems. Do you believe that life emerged here on Earth? Or do you think that cosmic debris acts as couriers of life's blueprint in the universe? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.